Okay, go. Do it? No, I don't. I'm not doing it. I like my truck too much. Going through the car wash. Cinema. Windows are all up. Got mud there.
But you're gonna get air transportation, rental car when you're there. I mean, just stay with the Lake Buena Vista Resort Village and Spa. Just saying you're gonna go there. It's just gonna, oh, I hope you go. I hope you get it. Here you go again. The code word is travel.
You're getting all clean. Oh, my favorite color, guys. Woo-wee. Gotta love that blue. All right, now it's time to get it all dry. Woo-wee. looking all clean. Oh. We just lost some. Part of my car broke off into the thing. I know where it is. I got out of my Jeep to see while it was going through, but a piece of my trim came right off of the Jeep. And I was like, oh no! I was like, I gotta tell these guys, you know?
Oh yeah, they're down for you, no problem.
It's a piece of trim, it's super long, it's sitting on the rails. I know it's out of the way, because I saw where it was at. But it's on the rail at the very end.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's broken or not, but we gotta be careful of that piece. Like picking it up. Look, can I just go get it real quick? The cars are stopped.
Yeah, these guys stopped.
Where? Let me get it. I'll show you.
I can't let you in there.
Alright. You see the rails?
Yeah.
The wood rails. All the way down on the right. It looks like a twin. Picking it up. Sorry. I didn't expect my Jeep to break. I saw it in like, I'm like, no. My trim. I got my trim. Oh God. That's how you do it, guys. Go through a car wash, rip your trim off. Ever had your trim come off? Let's inspect the damage. Looks like somebody tried to glue it once. Oh man, we're gonna have to fix that. Oh boy. Yeah, we're gonna have to fix that. Well guys, just another day. Went through car wash. Well, now we got a piece of trim right there. What we gonna do? We're gonna put it back on. Not now. I'll show y'all later. Bye.